you were convinced you'd marry Jon Bon Jovi, how old were you when you realised that wouldn't happen?
Probably 7 or 8.
Right.
I still remember I was in the car coming home from singing lessons.
Uh-huh.
And they said on the radio that he married his high school sweetheart, Dorothea.
Yeah.
And I almost threw up in my mouth.
Really?
I ripped his posters off the wall and threw them out and didn't come out of my room for days.